What the career college and career academies are doing is they really are transforming education as we know it. For so long, we had a one-size-fits-all model that put everybody on the same path of learning. And as a result of that, we weren't getting the outcomes that we were looking for. We saw very high dropout rates in Georgia. And the number one reason that a kid drops out of school is they don't see the relevance in what they're learning. And so we wanted to not only build a skilled workforce, but demonstrate relevance in the classroom by taking a traditional high school, a technical college, blending them together and teaching them on a technical path of learning. And what's been phenomenal is we've seen great graduation rates as high as 98%, but we've also seen 100% placement rate when they're finished because they leave with an industry certified certificate that prepares them for the workplace. What's unique about that is the average high school student in Georgia would make on average $16,000 a year. They come out of a college and career academy with an industry certified certificate. We've doubled that income to $32,000 a year. That's great success. And what's so important is that these are becoming economic engines in a community, because industries that are looking to locate, they have to have a quality, educated, skilled workforce. And we've been able to do that through college and career academies. And we know in the future it's going to make a huge difference as we're trying to bring other industries, strategic industries, to our state.
You talked about putting the two-year community college systems with the technical systems. If that comes to place, how would that affect the career academies?
Well, our model really is not impacted because there's a seamless path with whether you're on the university track or if you're on a technical path, from a technical college. It's seamless. And this is an idea, genuinely, if a kid really wants to apply themselves and learn and a student's very focused, they can graduate from high school on Friday and then get their college degree on Saturday. That's available today through dual enrollment and a real good collaboration between the university system and the technical colleges.
The pros that's coming from the summit this weekend?
Well, this is a wonderful summit. It's an opportunity for us to showcase what we're doing in Georgia with Alabama. And we think it's a great national model, a model that we've demonstrated success here in Georgia and the ability to spread across the country. I think we need great economic promise for our country right now, and I think the best way to do that is through learning, through innovation, through the classroom, and college and career academies are doing that.